SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delay sending an email on an iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're writing an email on your iPhone, but you don't want to send it immediately, then you have the option to delay that email until a time in the future. You can do this by opening the Mail app, tapping the Compose button to create a new message, and then you can type in the email address of the person to whom you want to send the message, and then you can enter the subject and add any text to the body that you would like to include. And now, rather than just tapping the send button at the top right corner of the screen, you're going to tap and hold on it. Now that's going to bring up some delayed sending options. So you could either choose to send it immediately, you could send it at 9 p.m. tonight or 8 a.m. Monday, or you could tap the send later button and you can choose a specific date and time at which you would like to send that email. And then it's sent.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.